a solid rally on Wall Street today. Investors were in the buying mood after a new report showed consumer confidence in March reaching a six-year high. The Dow shot up 91 points. The Nasdaq was up almost 8, still weighed down by trouble for biotech stocks. And the S&P also added 8 points.